now, as we spend more days in lockdown, video conferencing with apps like Zoom, or as we say in Marathi, Zoom, and House Party are coming in handy. Meetings, online school tuitions, conferences, not like the one in Delhi, which causes a lot of trouble, all are being conducted online. So let's go and meet one such executive who is getting ready for his Zoom Barabar Zoom conference.
Oh, God. I'm getting late.
Late? But there's a lockdown everywhere. Where are you going?
I have a video conference with the office, Dad.
A what?
A video conference on my laptop.
What is a video conference?
We can talk to each other, see each other from different locations and all that too on our laptop or computers.
So all you people having a meeting on one screen?
Yes.
So you are saying that lots of people in small boxes talking at the same time on one screen?
Yes.
So what's so great about that? That Goswami fellow has been doing that for years?
What's the point of telling you anything?
No, but I like the idea. Can I try it?
After my video conference is done.
Okay, no problem.
But who do you want to do the video conference with?
Your brother.
Mom is right in the next room. You can go and directly talk to her.
Yes, but your laptop has a mute button.
Okay, that's enough. I'll better go and sit on the side and start with my video conference. Okay. How am I looking? All fine?
You are looking. Just tighten the tie a little bit. Sure. Thoda tight karo.
The hair?
Perfect. Superb. Sure. You're ready. Okay, you can go.
Wish me luck.
Best of luck.
Get going.
What is that?
What?
What? No pants.
There is no need. It's a video conference.